think at this point Nicola's losing, but we're not sure of the rest of the score.